but they had the of the very good. All Vaishnavas are blessed.
Om Deva Shanti, Om Darisham Shanti, Shanti
Rama
Shanti,
Shanti
Rama
Shanti,
Shanti
Rama
Shanti,
Shanti
Rama
This is going to come off the top. Turn off the
mic.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
making sleep their boys, children, what they do to sing. Shadow of Nanda. Today he sent something.
Wow.
Because he is crooked. If you are crooked, then he will mission something. Then when we decided not to go Nanda, then he sent this prasadam from Nanda. Excuse me, I am arranging everything to come on my very day of
Gopashtami.
So he has invited us to go.
Tomorrow.
And he will keep also prasadam there. Yes. So he has sent, I am distributing, he is sending prasadam to you. Yes. But don't be crowded here and don't make lambaha. Otherwise I will give to those who are not making their hands like this and not who are one by one, from beginning they should book, take and book.
Make long line.
Make one line here.
Please speak. Line.
Please come and kill.
Long line.
Please come and cool.
Hey, make a line. Don't crowd. Don't make your hand long.
Our program was in Nandagaon. as our program has been settled, we were in Nandagaon and had taken the darshan of Charan Pahadi, Aman Sarovar, the bhajan place of Sanatana Goswami, Teer Kadamba, the bhajan place of Srila Rupa Goswami, Lalita Kunda, Lalita Swing place, and then Uddhav Kyari, our Kadamba Kyari. Also, we have taken darshan Nanda Kunda, Nanda Vaitha, where he used to make a council how to support Krishna and what were the problems of Gokul, Braja, and there it was solved. There are so many sitting places, Nanda Vaitha, everywhere where he used to go with his cows, with his all books. Also we will have gone today. Yashoda Kunda, and how below, where Krishna in boyhood used to go, and Yashoda Maya, making him fearful from the ghosts, how below this place, and then again to Charan Pahadi. And in the middle, Jasamatmaya Bhavan, where he spent his not by after Pauganda Vyas means after little baby, he became 5 years. And he was grazing calves, little calves. There we will see Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maya, Dau Maya, Roni Maya, Rangili Rasoya, you know? And Dadi Mathaniya, charming place. Beautiful cooking place, very sweet Rasoya, cooking place, where Yashoda used to call Srimati Radhika for cooking. Also the place of grazing and all place, we went to see. But we could not go. We have 3 days program there. But there was no sufficient street water arrangement, no hosting arrangement was there. So we could not go. But we will go tomorrow in morning, very morning, just after Kirtan, Namami Nandana. Our classes will be there, where we will go. So we must ready before class, and buses will come just 5:30, and we will avail just 6. And we will reach Charan Pahadi and all places I explained. I think, and after that seeing places, we will take prasadam in Nandagaon. There is a dharmashala. and we will take some rest in that dharamsala in midday. And in evening at about, just about 3, we will go on foot, Te Kadamba, at the place of Bhajan Sthali of Srila Rupa Goswami. And just in the middle of Javat and Nandagaon. By so many sweet pastimes we used to take this. We will go out there. And after that we will go to Ashisheshwar Mahadev. And then we will return to Dharamsala and avail again in bus and we will come to you. In night we will pass here. And day after tomorrow, again buses will come. And before 6 we will be ready. And by bus we will go to Kokilban, Javad, Charan Pahadi, and then Baithan, Choti Baithan, Bodi Baithan, in Port Ban. And from there we will come to Koshi, Ko Ashi forest. Who are you? And then we will take rest in midday there. And next day we will have so many forests. Khelan Ban, Kishori Ban, Chhatra Ban, Batsab Bhandi Ban, Batsaban, Khelan Ban, Ram Ghat, Dirasa Stali of Ram, Vihar Ban, Tapo Ban, Akhaya Ban, and then to Chir Ghat, Katyayini, we will worship Katyayini. And then we will go to Batsavan. And after Batsavan, there are so many places. Giving them in right and left, Chauma, the place of Brahma, where Brahma stole cock and boy, cowherd boy, and again he prayed to Krishna, and after that, Parashauli, Shakaraya, so many places, and then to Garud Govinda, where Subal became, Sridham became Garud, and Krishna sat on the shoulder of Sridham. And then we will go to Vrindavan. In Sri Rupa Sanatana Gaudiya Math in Seva. Perhaps we will have no so much time to explain so much. So I want that Maharaj and Brahmachari should explain about the glories of the blessed. First, Apurva was sent to by Kans to bring Ram and Krishna from Braja Nandagaon in a festival. And he wanted to kill Krishna and Baldev there. There was a Kans Rishi. That he was calling them. Akrur knew this and he became very pleased that, oh, I will go to Krishna and Baladev. Will they recognize me and they will tell me, uncle, and then I will fall down on their feet. And I will request them to come and to save Devaki and Vasudev. I know that Kans is bringing a very black serpent, poisonous serpent, and he wants to keep in his neck. But serpent is so poisonous and strong that he will kill Kansa himself. So when Asura went to Nandarama, what happened? When he saw the footprints of Krishna, Maharaj will explain. आप बंगला में बोलिए, जब अक्रूर जब नंदगांव में गए तो उनकी कैसी दशा हुई, प्रेम में विफल हो गए, वो जो भागवत में लिखा है आपको याद है, बोल सकेंगे? हम ही को तो बोलते, तुम्हें जब ज्ञान होने अच्छा तो बोलो, नहीं तो उधर के बोलो। Who will tell? See, Pradhanna bol. Bolte parbo ta ki karbo? Haste parbo? Bolo. Ha, come on, come on. My dear Pradhanna, come on. Ha, come on, sir. Come on. Amar samne bolte parbo ta kothay bolbe? अंधकार जल्दी जल्दी का समय ना। अच्छा तुम बंगला में बोलो, एनी वन हु कैन ट्रांसलेट इन इंग्लिश?